present continuous tense. It refers to an action which is currently going on. So, the event is still going on by the time we are referring to it. Structure of it is subject plus be verb plus verb's ing form plus object. Be verb here are, is, am and are. It is selected depending on the first person, second person and third person. Example, I am playing football right now. Here, my action of playing football is still going on and has not yet completed. So, in the timeline, it will appear exactly in the circle which indicates that the action is going on right now. Let's look into the next tense. Past continuous tense. It refers to an action which began in the past and was still going on until some another action occurred. Structure of this sentence is subject plus a be verb plus verb's ing form plus object. Be here includes was, were. For example, I was playing football when you arrived. It means my action of playing was going on until you arrived. Let's look into the timeline. So here, in the left, I started an action of playing and it was going on and on until another action of your arriving occurred. Remember this diagram properly. Let's look into the next one. Future continuous tense. It refers to an action which will begin in the future and will still go on until some another action occurs. Structure of the sentence will be subject plus will be plus verb's ing form plus object. For example, I will be playing football when you arrive. Here, I am predicting future action of playing will go on until some another action happens. In the timeline, my action of playing football will be on the right side and will go on and on until another action of arriving comes. I hope you are clear with continuous tenses.